first in the U.S. Navy's great new fleet of aircraft carriers, is ready well ahead of schedule. Completed in 15 months, she's sponsored by the wife of the Assistant Secretary of Navy for Air. Christened the Essex, she's the Navy's fourth ship to bear that historic name. Plane carriers superseding battleships as the capital units of sea power.